Have you been wondering if you can turn your resin crafting hobby into a business? Or maybe been interested in dabbling in resin crafting and wondering if you could sell your creations? The short answer is yes, and today I'm going to share with you the top 10 trending resin crafts that you can make and sell, as well as sharing some of our top tips and suggestions for getting started. Hi creative friends, I'm Jane from Sustain My Craft Habit. Over about the last 5 years, we've had the opportunity to partner with ETI USA and the Resin Crafts blog, and to learn and grow our resin crafting. Not only does ETI USA make some of our favorite resin products to work with, but they're also amazing at supporting the resin crafting community. In addition to building the Resin Crafts blog, which is filled with resources, tips, and ideas, and inspiration for starting or advancing your resin crafting hobby, they also have an amazing Facebook group, other resin crafters who are at various stages of their resin crafting journey. So when ETI USA asked us to create this video about the top 10 trending resin crafts that you can make and sell, we were so happy to partner with them to do so. In this video, I'm going to cover what you need to get started in a resin crafting business, what those top 10 trending crafts are that we see all over social media, as well as our tips and tricks for getting started. There's a lot to cover, so let's get right into it. So what do you need to get started with a resin crafting business? Well, you need the pieces that you're going to make, and to make those, you obviously need resin. ETI creates a variety of different types of resins, depending on the type of project you want to make. It's going to depend a little bit about which resin you're going to use, but they have an easy cast casting epoxy, they have Envirotex Light, Envirotex Jewelry Resin, as well as polyester casting resin. And we'll give you some examples of how you would use each of those in those 10 trending projects that we're going to talk about. At the bare minimum to get started, you're also going to need some measuring cups, stir sticks, as well as your protective equipment, so gloves, eyeglasses, and a respirator. You always want to work in a well-ventilated area, especially if you're going to be making a lot of resin crafts. Then, beyond those basics, again, it really depends on what you'll be making, but you will either be using a mold of some sort to create the shape or a surface upon which you'll be pouring your resin. You'll also need the inclusions that you plan to put in, such as glitters, pigments, maybe dried or pressed flowers, any of those, again, depending on the design of your resin creation. And then if you're making resin jewelry, which is one of the trending resin crafts we're going to talk about, you'll need the hardware to make those, so clasps and other notions. So what are those top 10 trending resin crafts to make and sell? Well, as resin crafters for the last 5 years, as well as Etsy shop owners ourselves, we're always looking at social media on Instagram and TikTok to see really what is trending. And then we turn to some of our fellow blogging friends, our fellow resin crafters, and ask them what are some of their top projects that they would make and sell. Our blogging friends kindly shared theirs tutorials that you can learn more about when you're thinking about creating these resin projects. So the first category of resin crafts that are trending to make and sell are coasters. Now, coasters are really popular because everybody needs to drink. They make wonderful gifts. They also make wonderful conversation starters when you have them on your coffee table. And coasters, especially made with resin, can really be their own miniature works of art each. And within the coaster category, we also have seen a number of specific type of trends. First one of those are faux agate or faux geode coasters. And so our friend Lindsay at Artsy Fartsy Mama has this beautiful tutorial on how to make these lovely pieces that you almost can't even tell are made from resin rather than real. The other category of coaster are beach themed coasters. So these are those lovely blues and teals and sand colors. And again, Lindsay has a tutorial for how to make these beautiful pieces on her blog. Coasters with pressed flowers or dried florals within them are also really popular. I think it's a great way to bring a bit of nature indoors. And then The other type are a bit more specialty coasters, and these are the ones that you have some mixed media. So think about resin and wood, paints and pigments. So for instance, these hexagonal coasters by Steph from Crafting in the Rain are a really good example of that mixed media type of coaster. And Natalie from Doodlecraft shows you how to make these gorgeous coasters with alcohol ink. So any of these would be amazing to make and sell. And that is definitely one of the top trends resin craft. The second trending resin craft that we want to talk about are keychains. So again, everybody has keys and you're always looking for a fun way to personalize them. This is something that we have with us every day. Resin crafts such as those that are able to personalize, like monograms, are really popular, again, either with florals embedded or glitter or other types of designs. Map keychains are really popular, and we have this tutorial at sustainmycrafthabit.com. You can also make keychains that double really well as accessories for purses. So our fall keychains, these fall leaf ones, are a great example of that. Okay, so the third type of trending resin craft to make and sell is jewelry. Now, this is a really broad category and the sky's the limit when it comes to resin jewelry. But because the pieces tend to be really small and lightweight, these are great to make and sell as they won't cost a lot to ship. Again, resin jewelry that has flowers embedded within it. We've made these pieces for Christmas and the holidays with simple glitter within them. Like anything that tells a story will always stand out above and beyond that of your competitors. The jewelry market is a little bit saturated, so you have to think about what makes your pieces unique and what story can you tell with your resin jewelry. ETI USA has a great jewelry resin. It's called Envirotex Jewelry Resin, and it comes in a small package with all the supplies that you need to make a number of pieces of jewelry. But once you start to create a bigger inventory, you may want to look at using either the Envirotex Light Pour-On or the Easy Cast Casting Resin, as they may be more economical to make rather than the small kits that come with the Envirotex Jewelry Resin. So the fourth category of trending resin crafts to make and sell is something that we've been spotting more and more, and these are straw toppers. And I think these are getting more popular as more and more people are adopting reusable cups and tumblers for their beverages. So our friend Michelle at Our Crafting Mom made these really lovely mermaid straw toppers that are meant to go alongside a Starbucks tumbler. Similarly, Brie from Average But Inspired made these really pretty glitter stars and hearts straw toppers. And she has an amazing TikTok channel that you have to check out where she shares all her tutorials for her crafty creations. And I'll link to that below. But these straw toppers would be great for including in loot bags or as something custom for a bridal shower or a bridal party. So think about ways that you can customize those either by color or having different designs and shapes embedded in those. And again, because they are not too expensive to make and ship, we think that these are a great craft that you can make and sell. Also along those lines is our fifth category of resin craft, and those are bookmarks. More and more people are getting back to the good old hardcover book. So bookmarks are a fun way to give something special to a book lover, and you can make them pretty easily with few materials. Those with glitter and pressed flowers are really popular. Our friend Amber at amberoliver.com has a tutorial that talks about everything you need to make these lovely star-themed bookmarks. Again, these bookmarks are relatively low cost to make and low cost to ship, making them a great idea for a craft that you can make and sell. So the next grouping of crafts to consider selling are those that fall within the home decor area. The first grouping are trays. So resin is a really great way to add a special touch to trays. And we used Envirotex Light on this really simple DIY tray that we made with a pine board and mixed alongside a decal that we made with our Cricut Maker. So if you have something like that, that you can mix two different types of crafting techniques to create your items, then that really will be something a little more unique, something that not everybody has. We have the tutorial for making this farmhouse tray here on our YouTube channel, and you can see how it could be personalized and customized in a million possible ways. Similarly, Steph from Crafting in the Rain used a resin pour technique with Envirotex Light to make these lovely serving trays. And they're so colorful, kind of a modern touch to the farmhouse galvanized style of the tray itself, but really it becomes its own unique work of art because it's one of a kind. At the end of it, it'd be really hard to replicate, but again, there's so many possibilities with colors and inclusions that you could also put into this type of craft. So the seventh trending resin craft to make and sell that we've seen are resin embellished cutting boards, and specifically those with a beach theme design. So again, similar to the coasters that we talked about in number one, these are ones that tend to mimic how a shoreline looks. And they're really beautiful. So we have this tutorial here on our YouTube channel for how to make this resin cutting board. Okay, so the eighth trending resin craft to make and sell that we wanted to talk about are personalized or customized signs. So obviously resin art is evolving and there's all sorts of different projects you can make, but we really love these date signs made by Stephanie at Crafting in the Rain. And she shows you how to use a scroll saw to cut out the state sign and then use Envirotex Light Resin to really embellish it and make it extra special. So again, now you're combining two different skills in woodworking as well as the resin to make something truly unique. And wouldn't we, these wood signs make a lovely housewarming gift or a wedding gift? So there you have a great market to tap into for people who are looking to buy something special for a friend or a loved one. Okay, so we're nearing the end of our top 10 list, and number 9 are paperweights. We love paperweights, especially made with resin, because again, they are each really their own unique work of art. And we made these paperweights with dried fall leaves, and it's just so beautiful to look at. Even years later, I have it in my home office. So these make really great gifts for coworkers or somebody that's especially hard to buy for. This kind of falls nicely under the gifts for him category as well. So while we have that tutorial, Stephanie has a tutorial for using polyester casting resin to make this really fun paperweight idea with faux succulents. We recently also have seen this trend of making pyramids, resin pyramids, and we have this tutorial on our YouTube channel using preserved roses. But this is an emerging trend as well, that we've seen these resin pyramids with multiple layers of colored resin, having within them different floral motifs and designs, and even having embedded within them twinkle lights so that they act as night lights. So this is a really popular and growing resin craft, and it's one that takes a little bit of practice, so it's a little bit more advanced, but once you master that, you can really stand out and have something that's unique and different. Okay, so we're rounding the corner, and along those lines of something that's unique and different, resin furniture is something that continues to be trendy. And why that is that you can create really mesmerizing pieces that combine the skill of woodworking with resin crafting and resin art. So our friend Colleen at Lemon Thistle, for example, shows you how to make this beautiful side table, which has kind of got a modern look to it, but with this river resin effect in the middle using live edge wood. Or a different take on creating resin furniture is to pour resin onto the surface of a furniture piece to give it a really unique and one-of-a-kind look. And a couple examples of that are right here, including this one from Stephanie from Crafting in the Rain. Phew! So that's a lot of trending resin crafts that you can make and sell, and I feel like I could go on and on with this video, and maybe we'll do some more again in the future. But these are really the top ones that we've seen, the top ones that our fellow resin crafting bloggers have also seen, and so we really wanted to share those those with you because we think you can be extra successful in creating a resin crafting business with these pieces in mind. Now, some other tips that we have for you in terms of starting a resin crafting business include, as with anything, if you are able to personalize the work that you do, you will always have a market there. So think about people who want a personalized gift for a baby, for a wedding, for a housewarming, for a birthday. So those coasters and keychains and jewelry, any of that that can have a slightly personalized touch will open up a huge market for you in terms of your resin crafting business. The other thing to consider is whether you want to do custom work. There's a lot of stress that comes with that. You make something for somebody, you can't necessarily sell it for someone else, but you can also always charge more for that, for any custom work that you plan to do. And so just consider accepting the payments for that in advance of actually making your pieces, just so that you don't get into a situation where you've done so much work and then not get compensated for that. Another really interesting trend we've seen with resin crafting businesses are those that only release a limited number of their pieces. So consider this, consider only making a limited number and releasing those to your customers, say 20 or 30. It helps to build a sense of excitement, and then people look forward to what you're going to be making next and trying to get in on that special item that they only know a few people in the world are going to have. Another tip as you are making your resin creations is thinking about the buyer. Are they buying something for themselves? Are they buying it for someone else? And then tap into those special events. We've already talked about this a little bit, but is it a housewarming gift? Is it a wedding gift? Is it a birthday gift? Is it something that then when you are marketing your work that you can actually speak to those people and try to draw them into your business? And finally, our last tip, but probably the most important one, is safety first. So if you are thinking of resin crafting as a business, be sure to protect yourself. Always wear gloves, your respirator, glasses, work in a well-ventilated area so that you can keep making your beautiful creations for years and years to come. So I know that we've covered a lot in this video. I think the one more thing we can refer you to is our blog post on where you can now sell all your lovely creations that you've made. And we have some tips for you in this post on mason jar crafts to make and sell, but there's some great resources in there as well. And if you're interested in opening your own Etsy shop, be sure to grab the referral code in our description below that gets you 40 free listings to get started. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you've found this video helpful as you're thinking about your own resin crafting business journey. If you have any questions, please be sure to leave them in the comments below and give a visit to the blogs and social media of our fellow resin bloggers who were so kind to share their tutorials and ideas with us today. Thank you again to ETI USA and the Resin Crafts blog for partnering with us on this video. See you soon, friends. Bye.